they may be killed. How in the world are you going to ask somebody to do this, right? So when she comes to the door and I'm like, hi, you know, and I'm trying to figure out how to ask her what I came there to ask her. And I'm nervous. I was 19 and she was looking me up and down. And she said, are you one of those freedom riders? I said, yes, ma'am. And she said, and she was a woman in her 50s. She said, come in. I've been waiting on you all my life.